This morning, a house fire earlier this week sparks into flames again Tuesday night, forcing two people and two pets from their home. Crews responding to Irving Avenue around 6:30 p.m., finding the side door completely engulfed in flames, then spreading to the wall close to the attic. Sunday, crews, they say they got initially called after a fire caused $1,000 in damages to the first floor and basement areas. This latest incident causing $35,000 in damage. Still unclear what sparked both those scenes.